Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croydragon and welcome back to Life is Strange. Continue. Yeah, it's been a while. Like, I even remember what we're doing. Which dorm is ours? No, that's the showers. Rooms. Oh, right, Mark's room. I can't remember a damn thing. Let's see. Okay, flash drive. How do I check my email again? Salvador Dali, he was also borderline insane and pretty sure he supported fascists. So then here? Some luck.
There's my poor laptop that you need to check. I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties. Lauren makes me laugh. It's nice to
feel like I already made a real friend here. Okay, so where's the flash drive exactly? Okay.
Chocolate coconut bites for my birthday and slipped in a 200
Where the hell is this flash drive supposed to be?
One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get an actual HDTV.
By organize, you mean it's not in alphabetical order? Shame. Oh, is this it?
Looks like Dana left me a little question.
No.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room. You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot, man. Welcome to the real drama queens of Black Widow.
J. Mason, like James Mason, let's hope so.
Juliet Mason. That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Oh, Watson, like John Watson.
Juliet Watson, you be nice. I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all. Of course I do. Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable. Would Dana do that? According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback. According to Victoria? She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell. I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth. I should find a way to end this silly standoff.
Okay, how? What the hell am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Get her out through the window?
Saw the sext, and Zachary
Okay, which room's hers? Okay, where do we look? What's this?
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victoria. No, officer, I'm not snooping. Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
No, don't do it. Where in the name of Vern, Hugo, and LaRue am I supposed to be looking? Excellent. How do I print it? Let's hope, unless she's a complete psychopath. But then again, I've known a few psychopaths in my day.
Juliet, read this. Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Nina. You are. And I hope so. Around with that role, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me? And you do my laundry. Thanks, Max. You're like the Black Belt Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria. You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk. Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren. Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Oh jeez, Andy Serkis, I'm more of a Brother Theodore person myself. How do I check emails again? No! Stop. Where the hell was Warren? Is this one of those new Telltale games?
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone. Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying.
Nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you've scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot. Anytime. I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate. Now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
Nope.
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, though. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of pain. I paid money to see a photo of that.
I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just with that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the new beauty on my flash drive?
Yeah, thanks. You got some cool shit on there. From Akira to Twilight Zone? Which seemed apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than me.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Make sure you watch Cecil B. DeMille's The Ten Commandments, the 1956 one. Since he also directed the 1923 version, film I should specify.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those evil vampire movies in there.
Damn, a sensitive high school boy loves sensitive vampires too.
You're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius with black and white. Plus, babes with breasts. not feeling right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of the students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now. Answer me, bitch.
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
Oh, jeez, that's close.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again?
Oh, oh, I got this. Hey, Max!
Get your punk asses to come there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody!
Looks like someone just did. Excuse me.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble. I thought it would be quiet here. It feels so weird to be back. So I guess Seattle sucked hard? I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league. I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters. Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com. At least you're still a smartass. That's why I'm here. Please, girl. You came back from Blackwell Academy. Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson. So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend. Don't you think I'm happy to see you? No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text. I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left. How do you know? You weren't even here. I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe. You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said. I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you. But you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, please.
Come on in, don't be shy. The house still looks nice. home, shit home.
Okay, where's the radio or the CD player or whatever?
It won't play without any power. Houston?
Which, where are the discs? Ah, jeez. They in here?
Old cardboard boxes.
I have no idea. This place is organized like my desk in the first grade. Which is to say, just filled with junk from old art projects.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Oh, that's a cat. Well, we can't really call them art projects because it was basically just done in one day, but it was basically filled with whatever was left over. Goodness sake, where are the CDs?
Junk in this suitcase.
Those are the discs right there.
Thank you.
dad died and you moved.
Bigfootville sounds nice.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, get started?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
I doubt it's going to be great big C, but here we go. How do I check my email on this? I can't remember. Great. Rare, exactly.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Nope.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school. How paranoid can you get?
Yes, indeed. Where on earth am I supposed to be looking? Oh, jeez. Okay, just leave them, Len. Back on the hunt for tombs, Len. Where am I supposed to be looking? I thought there would be small tombs in the drawers, but no.
No password. Like it would help.
Oh, for goodness sake.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Yeah, well, where am I supposed to be looking? Hello?
Nothing. This is so lame. Where was our map of Blackwell Academy? Should I switch this off? Decisions, decisions.
Better not. Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. Smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Nope, this isn't it.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. The tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So? I can't fix this thing. Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see.
Wait. I've seen this before.
No way. When did you take this? You took this photo you brought? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass. Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look like the fence.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max. Like you said, it's been that kind of day. So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on me.
Gutless prick.
That was scary.
Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash with Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. I swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can't. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way,
I feel like stage diving.
Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song fucking rules. Dance, hippie, come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, bring it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off, turn it off.
Hide.
Changing, is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe. I'm calling. I'm changing.
God's sake. Under the bed?
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else? My bra is stuck.
I don't have to go around.
Where am I supposed to hide? Oh please, you've probably never even seen combat. Yeah, soldier in what? Star Wars? Women are capable of being just as bad as men are.
Future.
Press what to open my journal? No, wait, I'm trying to figure out how to check the emails.
Call the police. Screw that. You already told the principal, and I'm sure it's useless. I won't
Huh.
Is Chloe still out there? I have to find out.
Can you... Holy... How do I get around this damn thing? How? Interesting. God's sake, really? No! Oh. Okay, then. No son of Chloe! Now what? Oh, jeez. What, am I supposed to look at the newspaper? Jeez, I don't believe this. Where? What am I supposed to be doing? I don't understand what's supposed to be going on. What am I supposed to be doing? There's no sign of Chloe, so what am I supposed to do? Jesus, makes no damn sense. But the tree's blocking my path. What in... What? This is completely insane. What am I supposed to be doing exactly? Yeah, what am I supposed to do? No sign of Chloe, so what now? Where the heck? What the heck am I supposed to be doing? Am I supposed to read the newspaper? Can you move a little bit faster? Seriously? So that's episode one. What the? This... I see. Oh, it's one of these, of course, I forgot. Yep. Well, that's the first episode of Life is Strange. I don't have to put the colors on my Steam wish list. Anyway, that's all for today. I'll see you all next time. I'm Brian Croydragon, signing out. Stay straight!